This is Albion Online. And in this video, I want to show to you that you can use only ordinary tier 4 set and be pretty powerful. Also, there is some things what I will use in my set what will increase your chances to defeat other player or then monster. So I will use ordinary adept fire stuff, ordinary bell spell. This is for if you want to hit many targets at the time. And this, I will come out of my horse. This spell here, Wall of Flames, it's very useful because you keep enemies away. So creates flaming wall in front of the caster, dealing 79 magical damage every 1 second to enemies while they stand in the fire. Enemies hit by the fire will try to flee. That is useful. And also the pyroblast, and I will use this burn, which will give additional 18 damage per second for 2.5 seconds. For my head, I will use poison, which will give 78 per second of 5. So poison is very good because it will do much damage after every second, and it will scare people because the damage, even if they run away and you can't hit them, damage goes down, so they are scared a little bit more. Why I'm using knight armor is because of armor is strong, and because of that spell. Wind wall conjures a wind wall in front of you, lasting 4 seconds, which knocks back all enemies hit by it. So it will also prevent enemies to go close to you. So mercenary shoes I will use because of the invisibility. So if I can, I can go invisibility and they don't see me. But if you got hit, you can't use it, so you have to be careful. If you have a lot of money, you can use other boots, but this is another video then. Also, of course, healing potion, what will heal you, regenerates 21% of total health over 15 seconds. Very useful also. But you can use it after 2 minutes. Also, I will use Goose Omelette because it will improve my casting speed and cooldowns are shorter. So why these two spells are very important? Wall of Flames and this Wind Wall. I will show you. You can use Wind Wall, Wall of Flames every 15 seconds and Wind Wall only after 50 seconds. So this Wall of Flames keeps enemies away. Now they can't go. I can shoot him. Also now this spell, they can't. Now they can. So I have like 8 or 10 seconds, so I can shoot here and they can't come here. There are spells that you can jump or go through. But most of people don't. So I will go to the red zone where we can kill people. if they're hostiles or if we are hostile. No, there are no hostiles here. Yeah? I will show how I use my spells when we find monsters. How come this map is so empty? Aha! See there. Okay. Let's hit him. Ah, I forgot this. Ha. You can't do nothing. Now the strong spell. Boom. No, weaker spell. Boom. Almost. Almost we got away with. Okay, there are two. These guys. Okay, let's take one at a time. This first, and that second, and then come back. Okay, let's wait until our wind wall is back. Okay, it's good enough. Poison. Go back. Ah, that I didn't. Okay, let's go here. Mistake. There were mistakes. Kill this bat. Why don't you want to kill this bat? Now you kill this bat. There is two hostiles. They did some spells that I did not see. I don't know why. Let's use this tactic. I don't see spells, see? I don't know why. God damn it. Line is blocked. How come line is blocked? That's strange. One second, what sounds was that? I don't understand. Okay. No. Now the boss. So, first poison and the strong spell, weaker spell, go away. No, don't go there. Oh my God, there is more. Strange, but see how this invisibility helps us out. So, what? Hit this bat, hit this bat. Thank you. Who is this? Yasashinku. Why he asked me that?
User joined your channel.
What we have to do to get this guy out here? Come, 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 come. Yeah, shoot, shoot if you want to shoot. Okay, when it's one guy, it's like really different. Ah, this was that. Got it. Okay. So now there is this guard and Mitch. Which we can take first? Mage, I think, is it's better to take mage first. Let him hit me a little bit. No problem. I'm going. So, see again. This invisibility when you are hunting ordinary monsters. Really useful. But I want to show you this. Let's just hit him like that. Come, 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 come. Come, 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 come. Ah, and now that. Yes, thank you. I like that. See, that's what I mean. When you use this, your spells correctly. I'm not very good at PvP, but to have tried sometimes, and well, there's a little rabbit there. So yeah, now you saw that combo here, how we used this all together. I hope that it was useful. Got some ideas here, and also that there. Hello. If you're not yet, go there and
user
hit
joined
this
your channel.
Button. Also, like always, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you on next video. Goodbye.